Shalom Aleichem, I'm Rachel Schechter, editor of the Favetz. Welcome to Yiddish Word of the Day. Today we'll talk about Passover. In Yiddish, that's Pesach. Pesach. Matzah is di matzah. Di matzah. And haggadah is pronounced di haggadah. Di haggadah. The Seder plate is di kare. Di kare. A famous part of the haggadah is di vier kashis. The four questions, di vier kashis. And my favorite food at the Seder is di knedlach, the matzah balls, di knedlach. Matzah brei can be called der matzah brei, but a more authentic Yiddish expression is di gefrischte matzah, di gefrischte matzah. Something that's selling like hotcakes, you could say, se verkauft sich wie matzah Wasser. Se verkauft sich wie Matzewasser. A real idiot could be called Achochem von der Manishtane. Achochem von der Manishtane. And somebody whose face has acne scars on it, you could say Gestuppelt wie a Matze. Pockmarked like a matze. Gestuppelt wie a Matze. And let's finish with a well-known proverb. Er meint nicht die Haggadah, nur die Knedlach. He's not in it for the Haggadah, just for the matzah balls. Can be used also not on Passover if you take your friend to a poetry reading and all she keeps looking for is where are the snacks. Er meint nicht die Haggadah, nur die Knedlach. So let's review. I'll say the word or expression you repeat after me. Pesach. Pesach. Die Matzah. Di matzah. Di haggadah. Di haggadah. Di kare. Di kare. Di vier kashis. Di vier kashis. Di knedlach. Di knedlach. Di gefrischte matze. Di gefrischte matze. Se verkauft sich wie matzewasser. Se verkauft sich wie Matzewasser. Achochem von der Manishtane. Achochem von der Manishtane. Gestuppelt wie a Matze. Gestuppelt wie a Matze. Er meint nicht die Haggadah, nur die Knedlach. Er meint nicht die Haggadah, nur die Knedlach. I hope you enjoyed our Yiddish word of the day. Until we meet again, stay safe and healthy. And now, just have a ziesen, koscheren Pesach.